What's up, YouTube world? This is RJ, back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reviews. On today's episode, I have the Black Eyed Peas and their song, Where Is the Love? This song is the only song by the Black Eyed Peas that I like. I feel like after this song, they sold their souls to the industry and came out with such songs as My Humps and what was that other really fucking dumb one? I can't even remember the name right now. But I feel like they made this song. Some people in the industry got a little upset and were like, yo, man, you're going to be blackballed if you don't switch it up and sell your souls. And that's what they did. That's what I think happened. But this song is super good. I feel like it really holds some weight, especially with everything going on right now in the world with nationwide protests, Black Lives Matter. Let's just get into this song here. I hope everybody enjoys it with me, and if you've never heard it before, I think you'll understand why I say, especially right now, this song is very needed. This was made shortly after 9/11, I believe, 2003. So right after we went to war with Iraq and stuff. Fergie, your fucking humps. What is wrong with you? Jesus. I want to make a remix of My Humps called My Bumps, and it'd be my lovely manly lumps. My lovely manly lumps. I've got her dancing. it'd be funny. I might just do it. Let's go over the first verse, though. What's wrong with the world, mama? People living like they ain't got no mamas. I think the whole world's addicted to the drama. Only attracted to things that'll bring you trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism. But we still got terrorists here living. In the USA, the big CIA. The Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all. And then the chorus is Justin Timberlake, actually. But Fergie's singing it in the video. People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach, or would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us, and some guidance from above. 'Cause people got me questioning, where is the love? Where is the love? Anyways. Verse 2, taboo.
It just ain't the same. Always a change. New days are strange. Is the world insane? If love and peace is so strong, why are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering. As the youth are young, so ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I can ask myself, really, what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of them dividends. Not respecting each other, denying thy brother. A war's going on, but the reason's undercover. The truth is kept secret, it's swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. What's the love, y'all? Come on. Where's the truth, y'all? Come on, I don't know. Where's the love, y'all?
Forgiven people dying, children hurting, and crying. When you practice what you preach, what you turn the other cheek. Father, 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 help us. Some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
Alright, we're gonna stop it right there. It just ain't the same. Old ways have changed. New days are strange. Is the world insane? If love and peace is so strong, why are there pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs. Chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering as the youth die young. So ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I could ask myself, really, what is going on with this world that we live in? And people keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of them dividends. Saying, they don't care about the decisions. They only care about the money, and war makes money for these rich motherfuckers that there's a special place in hell for. Not respecting each other, deny thy brother. A war is going on, but the reason's undercover. They're saying it's for terrorism, but it's really for fucking oil. Just like today, nothing's fucking changed. The truth is kept secret, it's swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. Where's the love, y'all? I don't really know. Where's the truth, y'all? I don't really know. Where's the love, y'all? And then it's the chorus again.
As I'm getting older, y'all, people get colder. Most of us only care about money making. Selfishness got us following the wrong direction. Wrong information always shown by the media. Negative images is the main criteria. Infecting the young minds faster than bacteria. Kids wanna act like what they see in the cinemas, y'all. Whatever happened to the values of humanity? Whatever happened to the fairness and equality? Instead of spreading love, we're spreading animosity. Lack of understanding leading us away from unity. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling under. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling down. It's no wonder why sometimes I'm feeling under. Gotta keep my faith alive till love is found. Ask yourself,
where is the love? Where is the love?
One word, one word. We only got one word, one word. That's all we got. One word, one word. There's something wrong with it. Yeah. Something's wrong with it. Yeah. Something's wrong with the good word, word. Yeah. We only got one word, one word. That's all we got. One word, one word.
It's good shit. It's good shit. It's good shit. Like I said, this is the best Black Eyed Peas song, hands down. And that's it. The second best one is Let's Get Retarded, you know. so when I said this was the only good song, I lied, but this is by far the best one. I feel the weight of the world on my shoulder. As I'm getting older, y'all, people gets colder. Most of us only care about money making. Selfishness got us following the wrong direction. Wrong information always shown by the media. Negative images is the main criteria. Infecting the young minds faster than bacteria. Kids want to act like what they see in the cinema. Which is so true, man. The news only shows negative shit most of the time. They want to keep us scared. They want to keep us hating each other. Because if we're unified, then we are not as easy to control. That is my belief. Yo, whatever happened to the values of humanity? Whatever happened to the fairness and equality? Instead of spreading love, we're spreading animosity. Lack of understanding leading us away from unity. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling under. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling down. It's no wonder why sometimes I'm feeling under. Gotta keep my faith alive till love is found. Now ask yourself. And then at the end, all we got, one world, one world. That's all we got, one world, one world. You know, this is just a really good song, very uplifting. It's a powerful song. Like I said, it was made after 9/11. After we went to Iraq for the wars. So, and this was a huge song when it came out. Because it sounds super mainstream, you know, but like the meaning is so not mainstream. And I think that's why after this album here, they just fucking sold out, man. They sold their souls and shit. And that's how I feel about it, you know. But I love this song here. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. Click like, subscribe, leave a comment below. Until next time, folks, remember, where is the love? We're all in this shit together. We're all Americans. Well, in America, we're all Americans. We're all fucking human beings worldwide. Why can't we just unify, cut the bullshit, and get along? That is the main point of all of this right now. Just get the fuck along. Peace.